what if you lived every day where you felt joy and you felt love and you had time to nurture yourself and all the resources fell into place for you? Having courage is about being vulnerable. And many of us build up all of these walls around ourselves to keep ourselves in that comfortable, safe space where we don't feel love, we don't feel anything, because we're afraid. We don't want to be vulnerable. And it's the cornerstone of courage. And it's so important to be vulnerable. Having courage with grace. It's truly standing and rising above the drama and looking at the higher perspective. Because when you move into expansion, it's scary, but when you move through it and you look back, it's a beautiful miracle, and you'll be so happy that you had the courage to move through your fears. You'll never regret it, I promise you that.